New this morning, a big congratulations to our friends at WCOL. Kayla with a Woody and the Wake Up Call gave birth to her first baby girl. Meet Gracie Rae, weighing in at 7 pounds, 6 ounces. She is 20 inches long. What a beautiful name and a beautiful family. Look at this. We're told everyone is doing fine and ready, yes, for a lot of naps. Congratulations, Kayla. That is so sweet.
Yeah,
that name is great.
Beaming.
Aw. But I want to give a big congratulations to our friends over at COL. Kayla with Woody and the Wake Up Call. She delivered her first child, a baby girl. Her name's Gracie Rae. She's 7 pounds and 6 ounces, 20 inches long. This is breaking fresh news. Look at that fresh little babe there. We're told that everyone's doing fine. I actually saw Kayla. Oh, there's her husband, Jared. I saw her a week ago. I dropped off a baby present. We were socially distanced. I had my mask on. But I'll tell you what, even up to the last second, she didn't look like she was about to pop. She looked really good. Look at her.
She looks great.
She just popped the baby out. So a huge congrats to her. I saw those pictures this morning, and my eyes got all teary-eyed.
Oh, wow.
I'm so happy for her.
Look at that. She's got her eyes open already. Looking.
Right?
What a cutie.
About to enter the best time of her life right
now. Enjoy your maternity leave.
Yes.
Soak it all in.